I'm Pompeyo and I play for Cream Esports. I think we have a great team and I think we are ready for everything that's coming in second split.
Hey, what's going on guys? We're the new NRG. So we lost one of our players. We decided to try something new this season. We only have two players actually. Yep. So it's me, Thunder, and then Chief JR Coach.
Nah, what you joking? Come on then.
Hey!
Boys. Hey, what's up guys? I'm Buff Mike from NRG. So last split, obviously I played with Team Liquid. We won CRL West and World Finals, but I decided to move to NRG. Obviously Liquid has a lot of big names on, and I thought it was a good opportunity for me to move to my own team and like, yeah, just create my own name for myself.
I mean, I feel great. Like, I'm confident in our roster. I think Charlie's a great player, but I think our team got stronger. Just a message to NRG is like, good luck, you'll need it. Result will be the same.
I just want to say to the other teams, good game, well played, and a thumbs up.
CRL West has started back up, and there have been a lot of roster changes that are sure to make Fall Split even more competitive. To start off, Complexity Gaming and Immortals have not made any roster changes. Misfits return to CRL West and add to their roster the WCG's solo champion, Juicy J. Team Queso have also returned with the same roster, except they have added Ruben to their team. Dignitas have replaced Tilted Eddie with Skills. Cream Esports had a huge roster of 6 players last split. Lookdubs, Lindsay, and Codigo will be returning, and they have added Pompeo 4 onto the team. NRG, on the other hand, only had 3 players that were able to compete in the first split. This time, they have come stacked by adding Flaw, Trainer Diplets, and one of the champions from Spring Split, Buffmac, onto the NRG roster. Carter was a part of NRG in the Spring Split of CRL West, but has now signed with Tribe Gaming. Tribe Gaming also picked up Soaking, who was on loan from SK Gaming. SK Gaming filled the void left by Soaking by signing Javi14, who was previously on Fnatic. Replacing Javi14 on Fnatic will be Basoto. Pain Gaming have added Machifu to their squad while dropping Surge TS. Surge TS, however, has found a new home at Team Liquid. Team Liquid have also added Igor to the team to round off their already stacked roster. What do you think about these roster changes for the fall split of CRL West? Tune in on September 14th to see all these amazing teams battle it out in the OGN Super Arena. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the Clash Royale excitement.